Bollywood film Dilwale starring Shah Rukh Khan has dropped a little more on Tuesday than its Monday business at the box office. After a huge shocking drop on Monday of about 55%, Dilwale has dropped further 13% on Tuesday. The film collected Rs 8.25 crores net approx on Tuesday, which is not a number that is up to the mark of such a large-scale movie. The total comes to Rs 81.75 crores net approx now. The first week business of Dilwale is expected to be around 95 crores net approx. With such a steady dip in the numbers each day, it is hard to say how the second weekend performance of Dilwale will be. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.